So, hello guys, and welcome here again to a new video. And today we're going to talk about everything that we are in and also about some of the other projects that we might actually join along the way. And if you're new to this channel, actually make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to be up to date. And with that being said, let's actually get started. And also, Discord and Telegram link in the description down below. Yeah, Lava Cake still doing his thing. We currently got 141 Lava Cake tokens that will be available to harvest in about 2 days and 3 hours. So it's about some time left to get the tokens. And if you move over to DAX Guru to check at the chart and also at the price of the token, we're gonna see that this token actually shot up to 10,000. It was even at some point. No, not. Okay, no, it only shot once up to 10,000. Since then, it basically broke down. The liquidity currently 800,000, so it's going a bit down with the liquidity actually. You can see some people are removing their stuff, but yeah, is it going to end fast or slowly? That's the thing. Like, what will happen with this token? I cannot really tell you guys. I got that asked so many times. It will be get down a lot. The price will go down significantly, but yeah, how much I cannot tell you because that's up on the market, like how fast people are going to sell. Like, I can only sell 17 token at a moment, but still, 17 token is a lot of money, you know. If that would go through, I would have made a quick buck, but yeah, with that being said, let's actually move over to VenomSwap. VenomSwap did drop in price a lot, but still, they are active. But that's the thing, what they like. I don't care about the native token price too much, even though I joined with the native token. But yeah, that's because I like the risk that it has. Because with the 200%, I still farm a good percentage with this one, like 26%. And even though the token price goes down, I will have a lot more token. And once the price actually recovers, we might even be able to sell them for a lot more profit because they're still active on the Twitter. They post a lot, so I think they actually will come out with the other token stuff that they put in, like the NFTs and everything else. So I think that they, yeah, just need some time. And maybe right now is the perfect time to farm them because I still made $279 over the night, approximately. If I would sit here for another day, I would get $585 from it. So it isn't bad at all. And with that being said, let's actually look at Apricot. Apricot is also something that we are still in. We have a lot of banana, a lot, not a lot of banana, but a bit of banana and BNB LP in here, like $739. It currently gives us 577%, and it's auto compounding. Currently, yeah, we are down about $240, but still we earn a lot of those token. And once we get more, I'm going to actually proceed on claiming them and go to sell them for some more banana BNB LP because you have the Zap feature in here where you can simply say, yeah, I want to get some LP. You Zap and then you get the LP in. Then you can basically go ahead and put it into the urn. And then you have, yeah, more LP to farm with. And now moving over to Terrarium. So they got another pre-sale going on because the second one sold out as well, and people are like, they just want to get money and run away with it. Well, they said from the beginning that they will not launch before the date that has been given out, and that was the 21st. And they said if the interest is there, they're going to continue making pre-sales, and that's what happens. Right now, still 234 BNB has been raised, and that's kind of insane. Even though we saw Cerberus and we saw Garuda suffer from that flash loan attack and that exploit in the smart contract, but this one doesn't have that in the contract, and they are fixing everything to make sure that they don't launch with an error. So that's also why they let themselves take a lot of time, and I think that's very good of them to actually do that, because if they would rush the things, yeah, we would just see another token that would fail, you know. And if they take time, we are definitely going to see this token perform very well. So yeah, we will see what will happen when they're actually going to launch. Because yeah, I cannot wait. It's about 4 days left for the farming to start and also for the listing on PancakeSwap. So I really want to see this token come out. And now moving over to GSwap, we are still in it, but we removed actually our GB and BNB LP yesterday, because as I said, once the percentage is not anymore that profitable for me, in my opinion, to risk my money in native token, I'm going to move over and put in other token, Cake BNB. I took the token I had in here, sold them for Cake and BNB, and put them in here again. And now I'm still earning tokens while I'm not exposed to any more risk, because I made the 5% already with profit. So I have here another passive income stream for the next few weeks. And that's also for Pancake Bunny. We still have our cake also in here. We put in 57 cake. We almost made 0.5 cake and 0.09 bunny token, which is not the world, but still it's auto compounding, so we also still simply only need to press claim once we want to have the cake or the bunny token. And yeah, we don't need to do anything. And for cream, currently on cake, yeah, you still get a good rate. That's what I mean, you always have those high paydays where cake actually is performing really good, and then you have those low days where cake doesn't do that much. But yeah, there has also, for the next few days, there's like today, there were a lot of farms. No, yesterday there were a lot of farms that came out, and they basically were all dumping. Like this one, Thunderbird, started at $38, I think. This one is the only, I think, which still has some TVL, but I'm not going to join any of those farms actually, because yeah, they don't have much going on, you know. But maybe this one, I don't know. But token price of 5 cent. I want to see what the price graph. Yeah, there we go. They have a price graph, because I think this one must have dumped a lot also, yeah. And they only have 24,000 in liquidity, which is kind of a bad sign. So I would not get in, yeah. No, I would not get in. One I'm currently joining. That's because some of my Telegram member pointed that out. I'm still not saying you should join. I'm just liking some risk, and this actually looks kind of nice. I'm not going to say this is going to perform very well, because I don't know. I like the design. It's kind of normal looking. It's not something flashy that already screams like all these try to look so special with, yeah. And this one simply looks clean colors, and that's it. And yeah, I joined with the native token, only with $200 to $300, I think. So it's not that much. The token price at 85 cents. I don't recommend buying the token, because as you can see, 100 new cotton per block. But yeah, why do I still do it? Because yeah, I like risk. That's the thing. Buy swap still. I'm going to put in also. Wait. That's no, that's not. No, I was looking at buy swap. Yeah. That's the thing. That's what I wanted to show also. With yeah, well, never mind. Let's do it like this. You see 690% on Cake and BNB, and then you move over to buy swap, and you see Cake and BNB, and you see this one. Which one would you choose? If you choose this one, you need to pay 5%, and if you choose this one, you only get this much. Well, you take this one, because in a week you have it back, and you make more profit over a week. Because that 2%, that's 12%, and you make 5% to 6% back from this pool, instead of going into this one where you make 2% back. Of course, 2% isn't bad at all, but yeah, for me, Cake BNB on this one is way more lucrative, even though the native token might down a bit, but that doesn't affect my cake and BNB. So, still buys for this looking good. Like, I'm not going to hate on them. The token price is still performing very well. It is okay to be in this one, but yeah, I don't see why I should hold the native token instead of holding some more stable token. But yeah, and for the other farm, that's the only one that I'm keeping an eye out. That's it basically, yeah. So we're going to see us tomorrow. Goodbye and have a wonderful day.